Hey guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. I don't have energy right now. So, I hate my hair right now. Anyway, about 2 months ago in April, I made a skincare video where I should do all the products I use. And if I had any dignity, which I don't, I would delete it because it was the most embarrassing video. I was like, here's my St. Ives scrub. I think this works. No, it doesn't. You're stupid. So I'm remaking it because I got all new products and they're much better. So enjoy this video. That's what it is. Yeah. So I'm not wearing any makeup today because I'm lazy and I usually don't wear makeup sitting around my house. I don't know if y'all do, but I don't. So the first thing I do with my skincare routine is wash my face. And I have two different cleansers. I forgot the word there for a second. I'm really tired. Okay, so I have two different cleansers that I use. I don't use them at the same time. I usually use one in the morning and one at night. And it's night right now. No, it's not. It's like 4 p.m. No, it's not. What time is it? Anyway, the cleanser I use in the morning is the CeraVe Foaming Facial Cleanser for normal to oily skin. It's bomb. Bomb. It works, I guess. My skin is still ugly, but it's not your fault, baby. I love you. And then at night, I'm almost out of this. I use the kale and green tea spinach cleanser. And so since it's night, evening, I'm gonna use that right now. An important announcement. I've grown and evolved as a person and I no longer use a scrub to exfoliate because instead this is kind of an exfoliant. I don't know, I don't really like exfoliate that much. I use the Ordinary AHA BHA peeling solution, kind of like a face mask. You leave it on for 10 minutes. I use this like once or twice a week. I still use the same face mask I used in my last video, but that's like when I'm sad. Like I use that when I'm sad and I want to like pretend that I'm taking care of myself. This is just what I use because I have acne. And it comes in a cute little bottle. You just put it on your face. And it's supposed to, I got in a fight. It's supposed to tingle and you're not supposed to put like a lot on because it's pretty strong. And so you just wanna spread it evenly. Yeah. And then you leave it on for 10 minutes but while you wait, you like let your skin tingle. It's magic. All right, it has been 10 minutes. So it's time to wash her off. I hate myself. So now that my pores are cleaned, probably shouldn't be touching my face. Like if I go like, no, why would I do it again? The oil on my fingers is gonna get on my skin. No. Okay, moving on to a toner slash serum thing. I know what I'm talking about, Hiram. I'm coming for your brand. I use the Ordinary Niacinamide zinc serum. And I love like the packaging that the Ordinary comes in. Cause like it comes with like a little dropper. So satisfying. I love it. And then I just rub that in. It gives my skin like this weird glow to it. I don't know. I do enjoy it very much. She's so glowy. You can't even see it in the camera. Looks better in my mirror, but trust me. So the next thing hasn't changed since my last video because I still, oh my God, it's almost empty. No, it's almost empty. This is my child. I'm sorry, I just had to have a moment. I still use the Trader Joe's Midsummer Nights Moisturizing Cream. Because it's bomb, it's... doesn't have fragrance. And it's a dry formula and I have oily skin, so it's just really nice and good for my skin. I know some people recommend the CeraVe one. I haven't tried it. Maybe I'll try it when I run out of her because it might be happening sooner than we think. So yeah. And then I have a couple annoying pimples on my face. I don't know why I'm breaking out so much right now, but like, ew. So I still use the Mario Badescu drying lotion. Thumbnail. And I put some on a Q-tip and just put it in the spots that I need it. Which apparently is a lot today. The best nights are the nights that I don't need this. I miss any spots? I don't think so. And then for my lips, because my lips were chapped when I made the last video. I think they haven't been because I've been using Vaseline. Look how big. I think we've had this tub of Vaseline for years. Does Vaseline expire? Hold on. Doesn't say. Yeah, this tub of Vaseline had lasted for a while. I think I have another one in there too, hold on. It's not Vaseline, but CVS. Yeah. You just have a lot of Vaseline. And that is my skincare routine. It's simple, but effective. Kind of. I don't know, my skin hasn't cleared up, but it's not as bad for your skin as my old skincare routine was. I have learned, Hiram. I want Hiram to be watching this video. Like, that would be my dream. I started watching Hiram in like February and I thought the products I had were good. And then I like watched more of Hiram and I watched his St. Ives video. And like the second he made his St. Ives video, I like threw out my St. Ives. It was almost done, but like, anyway. I want Hiram to be watching this video and reacting to my skincare routine now and my other skincare routine video that I posted. So I'm gonna manifest that. Just manifesting. But yeah, that was my skincare routine. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, leave a like. If you didn't, leave a like. And I don't know. Subscribe. I got 4 more subscribers since my last video was posted. Welcome. So yeah, that's all for today, folks.